ball bounced down the third base line. Coming up with it, Chinea. He'll fire to first in time for the first out of the game. Here's the payoff pitch. Line into left field, base hit. And that ball's going to run. It gets to the warning track. Durkay takes the turn at first, and he'll coast into second with a stand-up double. Oh, helmet. Bouncing ball back up the middle. It'll be backhanded by Charleston. Long throw to first. The hop handled well by Pete Durkay. The 0-1. No sign of a bunt there. Pitch driven in the air into center field. Ranging back is Lethbridge, still on his horse. He'll make the catch against the wall. The fielders are back. And the pitch is lined to the left field, base hit. Charleston will take the quick turn at first.
It's the pitch, the 0-2. Called strike three on the outside corner. He's on deck. Breaking ball up the middle, through, base hit. Hit number three for Tennessee. First pitch, a bunt laid down by Hellman. It's a good one. Durkay, the new third baseman, fields it, throws the first in time. There's great familiarity with Z&M team, and that is lined by Pete Durkay in the left field for a base hit past shortstop. And Pete Durkay has his second hit of the day.
Swing and a miss. Nice pitch by Walsh. Another payoff pitch is swung on and missed. What a nice recovery by Redmond Walsh on Doxakis. We also have a new right fielder, and that ball is driven right back through the box for a base hit.
He's a 7 for 19 with runners on.
That ball driven in the air into center field. Tennessee's 1 for 9. They're going to send Santiago around third. He'll score, and Jay Charleston gets Tennessee on the board. Here's his pitch. Hit high in the air into right field. Ranging back is Wingate. He's to the fence. He leaps at the wall. Makes the catch. He makes the catch for the second out. Tagging at third. Coming home to score is Luke Lipsius.
By Tennessee.
Swing and a miss. Alters. Line in the air into left field. Russell giving chase. He'll make a sliding grab. And that's the inning.